Hey, Volt. Yeah, this game is too scary for me. Too scary for most people. It's very scary. In a different way than horror games. From now on, the dungeons kind of touch on stuff that's kind of disturbing to some people. I mean, it's a little bit disturbing to me, but I just laugh it off. I mean, most people would probably just find it odd or strange. But I don't know, I felt like I should warn about this game. In case, you know. Well, mostly just so you get the feeling of it. So you can understand where this game is about to go. It's kind of psychologically disturbing. But it's still a very fun game, and it's totally worth it. And it's only mildly disturbing. So, since it's late, I'll just, start the game. Start the game! Damn it, game! There we go, okay. It's kinda late for me, so we're just gonna jump right into it. I don't really remember what I was doing last. I kind of had an intense weekend. In school. Right, okay. I can go to the new dungeon, that's right. Or I could do that. You can handle the spookiness if I'm here. Good, because I'm going to be here to guide you through the spookiness. And seriously, dog, shut up. Hey, shut up. That dog won't leave me alone. Anyway, I will guide everybody through the spookiness that is this game. I think I should just go to a dungeon, even though I could do that social link. Probably could do another one too. No, okay. Oh hey, Ai's here. Hey Ai, what's up?
What?
You can ask her out. Just ask this bitch out. I could skip class with her, but I need more courage. Let's see. Ah, wrong button. My bad. This button. There we go. Oh, it's reliable. Yeah, I would need to level up on courage. Eh, whatever. I don't really want to ask her out because she's a bitch. I do want to go shopping. You know, before we go into the dungeon. I also think I will do a lot of grinding. And by grinding, I mean unnecessary dungeon crawling. I feel like I need some of this stuff for quest. Hold on a second. There's supposed to be a lady right here that has a quest for me, but okay, I guess not yet. I'm kind of just wary of selling stuff because of quests. Sorry, I'm checking, it's a cheat sheet. Yes, I did look up a guide for the quest because there's so many of them. Yeah, I don't think any of this stuff is quest items. I really wish they would differentiate it. Okay, yeah, no, it's fine. I'll sell it. That's a lot of money. It's a lot of money for random shit I picked up in the dungeon. And now he's gonna make a bunch of crap for me. A lot of crap for me to buy, all of a sudden. Mostly weapons. Weapons and armor. I think he rarely makes accessories. Oh, that's it. Okay. It's expensive, but worth it. No, no. That's what I wanted. There we go. Poison's pretty good. Lowers the hit percentage, though. Eh, what's 200 more yen? Needs a new weapon. Yeah, keep forgetting. This one. I need to press this one. Are Yukio's weapon or Chie's weapon? Yukio actually gets a greater boost, although Chie does get endurance. Don't spend all my yen at once? That's what you do in this game, because everything is freaking expensive. Everything's expensive. That's why you have jobs. And the jobs give you a good amount of money, too. Well, some of them. I don't know. Also the armor. It's not that great of a boost. I mean, I guess it is for Yosuke. If I put Yukiko... Yeah, this is a better idea than her weapon. Okay. No, that's not the item store. This is the item store. The item store has a sale on rainy days, but whatever. Let's see. I have two of those, I think that's enough. We don't have any revival bees, that's right. I need a couple of those. That's what I was there for. I was like, wait, what did I come here for? Oh yeah, revival beads. But yeah, I think I can also get a new quest from the fox. Or did I do that already? I don't think I did that. There we go. This doesn't spend any time, so I can still go to the dungeon. Or to the TV world. Ah, the snack one. This one's actually kind of hard to know what to do. I might actually be able to finish this. I don't recall if this one requires multiple days. They'll just make me fat. Must shun snacks. Okay, now if the person I think is where I think they are now, then I should technically be able to finish the quest. Because that lady's still gonna be there. No! Chie, please, why are you not here? Okay, well, for some reason, if you talk to Chie, it finishes the quest. But only when Chie's on the roof. I don't know why she's on the roof. I guess she's only there on certain days? Although then again, I don't know if you have to talk to her on the roof. Chie's in here, then maybe that'll work? As long as I talk to Chie. But she's not here either. Where is Chie? Where the hell did she go? She's on the shop. Why'd I go here? No. She's probably at the river. Maybe? Maybe at the river. No? She's supposed to be on the roof today. I don't know why she's not there. Hi, cat. Meow meow. Yeah, I don't know why she's not there. Maybe it's purposefully making me not able to finish that quest in one day. It's just like, no, screw you. You have to spend time working on this quest. I don't care if you know how to finish it. We're just gonna look one more time, as if that's gonna change anything. Yeah. But like, her stuff is there. I guess it's her stuff, so... whatever, whatever, let's just go into the TV world. Yay, the fox joined us. I told you the fox would come. The sneaky little bugger. So Whoa. Sneaky.
Kidding.
Yep.
What the hell?
I don't know either, Yosuke. One smart fox. Let's chase it away because I am an asshole. No. Just a lot of help. Oh, it is Yukiko. Huh? It is. Although it must be very strange to, like, take a fox into a store and, like, throw it into a TV. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's throw this fox into the TV with us. There it is. Hi, fox. I can pet its head. I don't think asking for yelling will do anything. Yeah. Pet its head. Oh! Hello! I didn't know patting his head actually gave anything. I just thought it was something cool you could do. Cool, okay. I need that chess key. Thanks, Fox. It's very nice of you. Let's go talk to Yosuke. Ah! We can go to where Yosuke was, or Yosuke's boss fight was. Most people probably don't know that. Oh, there's a good point for us being here. Oh, and from now on I can organize my party because I have enough party members. The max is 4 people, which includes yourself, so 3 extra party members. There is actually something very important here, Yosuke. Besides the fact that, you know, didn't actually get to explore this area. Because it was all cutscenes. Aha! There we go. I got a quest item. That's what I came here for. Ooh, Yosuke's weapon. No. See, whenever you go back to a dungeon you previously cleared, damn, now I wish I didn't buy that other weapon. That's really fucking good. I didn't expect that to be there. Well, like I was saying, like, if you go back to dungeon and back to where the boss was, where you got a new persona for a party member, then it'll have a secret weapon. Like, a powerful weapon for that person, and I wasn't exactly expecting there to be one for Yosuke. Because that wasn't really a dungeon, but it did have that boss fight, so okay. Well, I wasted 11,000 yen. Oh well, that's okay. We'll get more. There will be more. Plenty more yen where that came from, especially if I'm gonna go through dungeons multiple times. So on that note, yeah, I'm gonna go back to Yukiko's dungeon and go get her weapon.
A complex. That's it? That's all I have to go on? You're working me to the stuffing. Oh well. Then I'll open my nose up real wide and sniff real hard. Oh, I think I found something. It feels like our target. Is this it? Follow me!
I forgot that would take me straight to Kanji's dungeon. Oops. Should've talked to Yukiko. Oh well, anyway. Yeah, Teddy, I didn't think that was much information either. I don't know how you found this place.
Is it just me, or does the fog here seem kinda different? My glasses are fogging up.
Man, it's hot in here. This place is like a...
Like a...
Come here, pussycat.
Oh, such well-defined pecs.
There's no need to be scared. Now just relax.
Wait a sec. I don't want to go.
Is Kanji-kun really here, Teddy?
The nose knows.
Really going in here? I can already feel the sweat rolling down my back.
That's because it's so hot.
Yosuke has good reason not to want to go in there. Very good reason. Okay, it's gonna give me a chance to go back. We're not going in there yet, so be spooked. Ooh. What spooked Yosuke so badly? Well, you're not gonna find out yet. Just let your imagination go wild about what could be in this mysterious, steamy place. It's very steamy in there. In the meantime, we're gonna go back to her castle and clear it out again. Just for some extra stuff, and for, level grinding. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. The Steam Summer Sale! That's what's in there! Gabe Newell is in that sauna. Oh boy. Knowing what's actually in there, that's a really disturbing image. He's telling us there's a super boss in this dungeon. Partially why I came back. Go kill that super boss.
There are two enemies. Hang in there.
One hit all these guys.
That went well.
Still seems really weird to have Yosuke with wrenches. That seems strange to me. He should have knives. Hammer or wrenches. I don't know why I call them hammers. Wrenches are not that intimidating. Wow, I can't even one-hit that thing. These battles are still low level, so they're not giving me much, but they're quick, so I might as well. Ooh, nice crit. Yay, the first four-person full party attack. Because I have Yukiko now. Oh yeah, wait, didn't I get an extra accessory? No, I can put that on her. Just something else to equip. Oh. Oh yeah. Good idea, I should also change that. Thank you, Teddy! I accidentally pressed the wrong button, but... Thanks, I actually need to fix that. Wrenches hurt. I mean, I bet they do. They just don't look intimidating. Or much like weapons.
There are two enemies. Hang in there.
That should do it.
Then again, I guess I'm just being prejudiced.
Do it.
Also, preferably, I would like to keep as much SP as I can so I can go into Kanji's dungeon a bit without having to leave. Although, it doesn't really matter. I mean, there's not really much point to it if I can only get so far and then have to go back home and sleep, because that will just reset the dungeon anyway, so. Whatever. Oh yeah, another good thing about doing these low-level battles is that I still get yen for it, so building up my fortunes. A revival bead for free! Yes. Gotta build up that fortune. I won't have near enough to use the fox yet, though. Although that still depends on how much SP I use. Because it's a fixed rate per SP. So apparently level 1 Fox gets, or the price is 60 yen per 1 SP. So yeah, that gets really pricey. And level 10 Fox is 15 yen. So, what's with the empty room? Jeez. Or empty hallway. Wow, good crit.
You are the leader, Titan. We won!
Don't want to hit these guys.
Roar! Go get 'em!
That's my true strength.
Yeah, that reminds me. What persona do I have equipped? Senri, alright. I wanted that Nidia. Shuffle. Never mind. Nope. Not worth it. Oh, and a level up. Wow. That Media. Drafuri? That's how you say it? What is that? That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Depends on how much SP that takes. Generally, normal escape is good enough. Even if it can take some time to actually escape. I don't think I'll bother with the gold chest because it's probably gonna have some low level stuff in it. I don't need these. Also, I want to save my gold keys for later dungeons when it will have good stuff in it. Chest keys, not gold keys. Golden chest, take chest keys. This level is a maze. Don't miss, Yosuke, come on. Oh, good crit though.
Hang in there.
That's my true strength.
These things. Still can't one hit them either.
Did that do it?
Vanish ball is good. Oh wow, Yosuke one hit that thing. Well, he does have like the best weapon right now. I don't even know what that is. What is that? Oops, not that. Okay, useless. Good useless crit, Yosuke. Oh yeah, I also failed to mention that defeating the super boss gets you courage as well. I don't know how big of a courage boost, but boosts your courage.
I smell three enemies. Don't get careless. Hang tight and go for it.
Ooh, that went well.
Really? Ugh. Running into so many dead ends.
True strength.
Good job, Yosuke. Ooh, chest key. What the heck? Okay. That was weird.
An ambush by three enemies. Don't cry.
Yosuke, please. Oh man, I'm actually gonna get hit. Oh. Stop that. No, Yosuke, please. Actually lost some health. It's a shame. Sorry. Hang on a sec. Okay, sorry. Back. Let's go. Oh, this thing. Well, I think I could probably still kill it. Yeah, there we go.
Victory!
I gave pretty good XP for this low level stuff. I hate not knowing whether I should go into a door or not. Wait, was this the... So what's the mini-boss for? Maybe I can kill this guy? Ooh, good crit. Yeah, totally kill that guy. Everybody go! No, I don't want a slime. Stop making me try to put a slime in my heart. I don't want a slime in my heart.
Another level for me.
Ooh, yay. Pretty sure this is the mini boss floor. Mini boss floors always have the same layout. Everything else is,
you can attack before them.
Generated.
Hang tight and victory!
Empty room. I think that's where the mini boss was. Ooh, special. Ramps? No. Oh yeah, we can kill this thing. There we go. I wasn't sure. I was like, am I gonna use SP on this thing? Nope. Still easy. There's something on the stairs? Yeah. Ooh, double enemies. Oh man, that's a lot of enemies. Good thing I got a preempt on that. Haha, yes. Didn't get any, or didn't lose any HP from that. This time I might though. Oh come on, especially if Yosuke does that. No! Chie, stop it, no. Stop hitting Chie! Stop it! God damn it! Stop that! Bad hand. Bad. Good crit. Stop that! Oh my gosh. Good thing it doesn't do much damage right now, because otherwise that would have been really bad. Oh my gosh. Let's try to get one of the blank ones. No, nothing happened. Oh wait, yes, our counter chance. I was hoping that would happen. I wasn't sure, but I was hoping. Mm-hmm. Our counter chance gives you a bonus, or it can do some bad things. I have some of the Arcana effects memorized, but not all of them. Like, I don't remember what Strength does. I don't remember if it's good or bad. Let's just do it, I guess. See what happens. Oh, right. It just gives stats. Okay, not worth it. Strength, not worth it. I believe the Magician card is also not worth it. What was it, the Priestess? Ugh, I don't remember. Another revival bead. Nice. Okay, I think we're actually getting to difficult battles now. Oh, these things.
Fire won't work. Two enemies. Charge through them.
Someone else's turn.
That's one!
I couldn't do it.
One enemy! Fight!
Okay, that wasn't too bad, I guess. Oh, come on. That should have been a preemptive. Oh, this guy.
It's not strong at all. I'm sure you.
Yeah. Physicals are I don't want to waste SP on this guy. What? Oh. I was about to say, how did Yosuke lose SP? And then I realized, oh yeah, it's the weapon gave him SP. Which, I mean, or gave him max SP, which means he's not gonna be full on SP. Confusion seems nice. Confuse it! Oh. I don't think Yuko has anything like that now. She's like the healing character. She's the healer. Ow. Do I have anything like that? I don't even know. I have Cleave. Really trying to conserve my SP here. Skewer on this one. But you're better. Seems a little weird to spend HP to hurt the enemy, but it is a good idea. And ooh, I see a couple personas I don't have. Let's I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that name. Oh. Right. I don't think I want this one. Why do I have this one? I don't even remember. Oh, I think I drew it from a shuffle. Yeah, I don't need you. Alright, getting some good XP now. Open the door. Ah, has to be another one of you.
There's one enemy. Smash it. That's some thick skin.
Yes, confused it. All right. Oh, and a crit. Well, thanks, Yukiko. Oh, I forgot to change it back. Whoops.
I leveled up.
Leveling up that persona is not worth it. Switch it back. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. So bad. Yeah, count it. Woot.
Two enemies. You can attack before them.
Hey, someone else's turn.
I could have rushed it, but I really wanted to make sure they got rid of that bigger one first. Because the bigger they are, the more damage they'll do. Things are gonna make me use SP.
Two enemies left.
Good thing I have Mabifu now.
Two enemies down.
Let's do it. This is it.
What in the world is that thing? I don't have room for four personas, but I really want to know what that thing is. Go for it. Not a Taishi? Huh. Let's go for it.
Level up?
Yes, learn media! Good job, Yukiko. Medi is so important. To win, damn it.
One enemy! Fight, fight, fight! Throw down! Persona!
Man, I am getting quest items left and right now. Good. Actually pretty small floor. I'm almost at the boss floor already. I believe I have mob effects, so I just have to wait for. There we go, Chie. Right, another reason to be doing this is because Yosuke needs to catch up, damn it. Because he freaking died in Yukiko's boss fight. I totally forgot about that. We need some levels.
I smell four enemies! Show them your stuff! Take this! Four enemies down!
Gotcha!
Empty hallways. I hate empty hallways. No! Damn it. I didn't mean to guard.
Damn, it's not going down.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Dog, go away.
There! Two remaining!
Okay, well, the big one's gone, so, crap. Oh, good job, Yukiko. No! No! God damn it.
Someone else is turned.
This fight is so bad right now because I keep guarding by accident.
So persistent.
Wow, Yukiko is really good at dodging that for some reason. I mean, it's good because otherwise she'd be weak to it. No, not more enemies. Oh, not these things. Oh gosh.
It's so scrawny and weak to elect.
I don't have Mazio. Well, you would be cheaper anyway.
You hit its weak.
Huh?
Yes, thank you, Yosuke. Save me that 4 SP.
Yay, Yosuke!
Now's our okay. Ready or not, here we come.
I'm gonna do some serious healing after this. Empty room, so useless. Not this thing. Good thing I healed. This thing out on it. Oh, nice crit. Hate for the XP to go on this persona, but... oh well. Dog. Making sure it's still the same one. There's a lot of palette swapping and very similar looking enemies. I know I'm still in the same dungeon, but even then, sometimes they throw in a different version of the same enemy. Not this early in the game, I guess. Wait, how many keys do I have? I only have 2 keys. And no, I'm not doing that. I'm not fighting you. Okay. I'm just gonna save another file, just because. I don't know, I really should start keeping multiple files. As ready as I'll ever be. This is probably gonna be super easy actually, even though it's a super boss. Because I am much leveled. First things first. Every element.
No way, it didn't work.
Okay.
Persona! Someone finish it off!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Oh, I forgot to change it again.
Persona!
Edgy isn't gonna work because of the red wall.
Ow!
Maybe I'm not as leveled as I thought. Cause, ow! Oh, good crit. Go get a turn. Oh, she's getting a turn next. Okay.
Soda.
Soda.
Probably should heal myself as well because Dia doesn't do much, but whatever. Yeah. Oh man. I wasn't expecting it to be that hard. Yukiko wasn't this hard. Welp, first game over. Every game over you get some poetic bullshit. I don't really know what it says, like... It's very poetic. And then it goes straight to the title screen. And I had to reload my save, which is why there was a save point. Luckily, it remembers where you last saved, so you can just mash the button and load your last save. Try that again. I equip the right persona. Oops. You don't have to press that button to equip it. Check the equipment just to make sure I don't have anything like better. No. Okay, let's just go for it. I wonder if it'll always use that move on the second turn. Because in that case, I could just guard. And I think it'd be okay. Also... Okay. Could try silencing him, but it's a boss, so I doubt that'll work. Press this on you.
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Don't miss, Jay. God damn it. Ow. It uses Rampage on the second turn.
That was lovely.
I don't think it's worth reviving them. I'm probably just gonna do this again. Any of these have something useful? Like, increases one foe's defense. That could be useful. Increases one foe's attack. That would be really useful. Not a good persona though. Oh well, let's try it.
Persona. You can win this. Do your best.
I think Red Wall is still in effect, so it's not worth using that, or using Agi. Which is gone. Oh, there we go. Ooh, good thing I guarded. Switch persona. I think the agility is good on this one. Damn it. Why did you put up red wall then? Ugh.
I couldn't do it.
Well, should've. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what his pattern is, or what, like, get a feel for what he does, so I can come up with a plan. Oh no, the attack reverted. Oh, good job, Yuko. Gerundo really helps. Wow.
Just one enemy left.
Persona.
Oh goodness.
Tensei, keep it up.
Persona!
There's the rampage. Yep, we're dead. Well, I dropped a lot of frames. Well, what's up with that? Well, okay, not like that many, but still, I dropped frames. Sorry about that. Okay, let's do that again, and guard on his second turn, I guess, and see where it goes from there. I'm not really sure if I can do this, which is a shame because I got this far. Nope. Whatever.
Someone finish it off!
Just one enemy left!
So persistent.
Ooh, good miss.
That was lovely.
Oh, I should have guarded. Oh crap. I forgot. But I said I was gonna do that. Yep. Bye bye. Yosuke. Oh! We died anyway? What? What we were guarding? What the hell? Oh, because it does multiple hits. That's right. Oh my god. What? I think the only thing I can do is lower the attack. If I lower its attack, maybe it'll not kill me? Maybe? Good thing she was guarding.
Persona!
Well, I might as well try Maka Jam. Yeah. Oh, it didn't use Rampage. Didn't use Rampage. Nice. This one yourself. So actually what I got from the fact that I missed is that it can be silenced. The attack just didn't hit. If it said block, then it wouldn't work at all. I think that's how it works. I'm gonna try it again just to see. Oh crap, not that persona. Oops, I meant to. Crap. Let's attack Bird anyway.
That was cool, Yosuke!
I meant to go to the one that would lower his defense. Yukiko can do right now is guard. This one. Although I guess I should have done the attack. Oops. Now he's gonna use that.
Are you okay, ow. Sensei? Someone heal him!
No, not Garou. Man, it's sensitive on the stick. As long as he doesn't use Rampage, that's all I care about. Maybe I can actually hit him for once. There we
go.
I'm sorry.
Okay, this is working. As long as he doesn't use Rampage, which is like bullshit instant kill at this point. We're all good. I'm just gonna have you guard. Defense in order. So this one. Yeah, now it's attack mode. Crap.
Yosuke's in danger. He needs help.
Counting on you. Persona.
Take this. Someone finish it off. Persona. There.
Thanks.
Could use Medea one of these days. One of these turns.
Persona.
So the fact that it's not using Rampage gives me the feeling that I'm doing something right. Like, I think you're supposed to use the stat moves. Because before, when I wasn't using them, it just killed me. It was like, nope, you are bad. You must die. Try again. Running a little low on SP now. Wasn't exactly expecting this boss to be difficult. If everyone survives, we will get plenty of XP for it. And courage. Just use Medea again. Kill both me and Shin. Ooh, good crit. Go, Yosuke. Ah, still didn't kill it though. Doesn't help that its defense went down, although I don't think that relies on stats. Not sure. Oh gosh, Yosuke's enraged. Oh, well, that worked in my favor, actually. Good job, Yosuke.
Okay, let's go.
Yosuke's the best. Woot. Full 1,000 yen. There we go, courage increase. Yes! I got the courage level up, too! Yes! Alright.
Congratulations, Sensei!
That was worth it.
Yeah, I leveled up!
And all the level ups, yes. Now I can get Yuko's weapon. Which gives her extra SP as well, so... very nice, very nice. That's the entrance and then save there. I could go through Kanji's dungeon a little bit, although it's not quite worth it. Probably better off just leaving and going through it again. Although, I mean, I could get some extra treasure. I did that. Or, and of course, experience. Extra experience as well. If I were to talk to the fox and ask for healing, it'd be super duper expensive. I mean, I'm not that far off, but still, it's quite a lot. That's really good. I should do that. If I can manage a priestess. Which apparently I cannot. Why can't I get a priestess? I mean this one, but this one sucks. For a particular one, but I don't know how to make it. Yeah, might as well register all these. I think I'll just look that up really fast. It's like a fusion generator on the internet. It's funny.
Thank you.
Looks like there's no easy way to do it. Okay, I'm gonna have to go get some things. Or I guess I could. Rather than go into the dungeon, I could just buy buy them. Yeah, they're cheap enough, I guess. Yeah, screw you, Margaret. Can't you just, I don't know, paste over one of them? Seriously. Ugh, okay, I'm gonna have to manually get rid of a couple of personas. Which, I mean, whatever. I wasn't even really using some of them. Like this thing? I wasn't using this thing. I mean, I was for that battle, but like, I'm not gonna use it for fusion. I do want to keep that pixie, but I guess it's not really worth it anymore. I want to keep the pixie for its arcana, but it's kind of taking up space and it's kind of useless, so. Okay, so hopefully this one. And this one. Yes, that works. All right, cool. Yeah, let's see, what would be good to pass on? This one wasn't even that good anyway, so I mean, Rakundo is kind of useful, but I'll get others that have that. Too many. I don't need Dia, come on. This is like the most boring part of the game to watch anyway. Do this over and over and over again until you get something good. Bufu, because it has Mabufu. Be nice to have Garu. And Aji. But I don't want Dia. Can you get Aji and Garu without Dia? Is that even possible? Apparently not. Like, has to have Dia for some reason. There we go. Yes, actually this is beautiful. This is exactly what I'd want. Okay. We're going with this. Phew. Didn't take all that long. Skill. What? Why didn't it learn Invigorate too? What? Ugh, not enough. Damn, that's annoying. This restores SP every turn, which is so damn useful. I mean, it's only 5, but that's 5 is pretty useful. Resist dizzy is nice, I guess. Alright, well, she's gonna be my main one for a bit. I'd really like to get some more personas. Specifically, I want another magician, Arcana, and actually, I think that's all I want. Just, I need a magician. Wait. Maybe I could fuse one. I don't remember if I care about the rest of my personas I have right now. Yeah, except this one. Yeah, okay. Let's save and I guess run into Kanji's dungeon real fast. Do a floor or two of that. If I can survive. Search for Kanji. Is it tasty? You sound like we're not playing a 20 questions game. Jeez. I wonder what that means. You'll see what that means. Oh, you'll see what that means. Oh boy. Granted, this section is a lot worse in the anime. Oh, that's right, Yosuke is actually needs some healing. There you go. Hope I get some shuffle times.
There are 4 enemies! I know you can win!
God damn it. It's like the worst character to get confusion on. I hope that I can find their weakness. Nope, not weak to that. Probably weak to fire, aren't they? Oh, ice. Nice. But Chie can't wake me up. God damn it. There's just enough to mob either.
It's down! Go, go, Chie-chan!
You can go next. Just kill that one.
Chie-chan! That's one! Yeah. Yuki-chan beat an enemy! Keep going!
Don't waste money? Okay, good.
Sensei, don't give up!
The annoying thing about confusion in this game is that you can waste money. And you can waste quite a lot of money. It sucks.
Beat it.
Actually, don't you have a way to heal confusion? Yes, you do. Thank you, Yukiko. Yeah, I wish I had Bufu. I got rid of that entirely, didn't I? Oh, man. Well, all they do is confuse you, so whatever.
Yosuke's completely out of it. Woohoo, Chie-chan! That's one.
There, I couldn't do it.
Oh, come on. Oh no, Yosuke, please don't do that. Not as bad as wasting money, though. Seriously, wasting money is the worst. Considering how important money is. Ooh, he leveled up. Good job. Almost got that Maguru. Oh, these things.
Three enemies left.
Persona.
Nope, no weak.
That's some thick skin.
Ow. Ow.
Persona.
Someone else's turn.
Come on! Stop missing, oh my god. Man, I haven't got a single new persona yet. Come on. Give me that shuffle time. Nah. Too far away. Oh, these things take forever to kill.
You can win this.
Probably weak to ice. Okay, not with anything.
Let's get through this.
Yosuke, please. Stop missing. Oh. Good job, Chie.
Someone finish it off.
Damn it, got right back up.
Got back up. Hurry and beat it.
Thank you. Yeah, I just healed. I mean, it's a good thing I healed, but... ugh. Oh my gosh, Chie in the crits. Let me hit. Watch me. Yosuke strike. Oh yeah. Hey, Yosuke's. Let's. Okay. That was pretty nice. Pretty sweet. Ready or not, here we come. I hate when I find the stairs like immediately. Come on! Really?
Two enemies ambushed you!
Yosuke, why are you missing so much?
Couldn't quite beat it. That was cool!
Ooh, nice. Oh my gosh, three misses in a row. What was that? Come on, guys. Come on. Good, Chesky. Got stuck on the wall. These guys again.
There are three enemies. Careful.
So annoying they don't have a weakness.
You can win this.
Not that I have the SP to deal with that, but ooh, good crit.
Sensei, you knocked him down. Three enemies left. It's not going down.
Ow.
Someone else's turn. Two left.
Jeez. Still haven't gotten a shuffle time. Like, seriously. Where are all the personas? Come on. It's really what I came in here for. Oh, I don't know if I could take that thing. I was hoping I could sneak up on it, but that doesn't work in this game. Oh boy. Kill them, wow. Please don't explode. Thank you.
That was easy.
Not bad, partner.
Level ups. Well, one level up. Still no persona though. Really? Really? Use a treasure or a chest key just for a bead? So pointless. I think beads are actually good, but still, pointless. I get the hints. I get the hints. Also, I know what this is about. I know what this place is. You guys. Oh, Chie! No, don't hit me! Ah, Chie. Oh, good crit.
I leveled up.
There's the end again. So early. Oh, these things. They're probably weak to ice. I don't have any SP for this. Yeah. Yeah. Well, go ahead and try. Oh, they're weak to wind. Wow, okay. Well, now I have to do this one by freaking one. He hasn't learned Mogger yet. Annoyingly.
That's it, Yosuke! One enemy! Good answer!
Wonder if he would have if he hadn't died during the boss fight. I mean, how close is he to leveling up? Yeah. Yeah, he probably would have Maguro by now if he hadn't freaking died in the boss fight. Just great. Just great. Whatever. How do you get to go first? That's not fair. Don't attack me.
Hang tight and go for it!
Amazing, Yosuke-kun!
Jay, stop, please. There we go! There's the shuffle time! Exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Who's this guy? Oh, he's an emperor. I'd really, really like a magician. Saying it's advantage me.
Someone else's turn.
Two enemies! Charge them!
I couldn't do it.
Yosuke pounded an enemy!
Oh, good crit. Nice. Don't even give him a turn. At all. Encounter these things. Oh, that was really fast. There we go. Maguro, finally. It's better have something good in it. Come on. Please have something good. That's probably good. Whoops. Plus 10 HP. Pretty good. What does this do? Plus 50 HP though. Well, it does get better defense. Oops. I don't know if that's worth it. On Yosuke it is. Oh, that's actually male only. The girls can't wear it. Interesting. It might be worth it to start leaving after I go upstairs. Wait, there's still more to this floor. Can't risk treasures being left behind. Wow, that's a lot of them.
There are four enemies. I know you can win. Hang tight and go for it.
Well, we're killing them more effectively now, so that's good. Besides getting confused, at least they haven't wasted money yet. Ooh, good dodge. No, that's bad miss. Oh no! Oh no, we're all confused! Oh, Yosuke recovered though. Haven't seen the whole party confused like that. No! Oh my gosh, no! This is awful! Crap! Stop it! Oh, Yukio recovered. Oh no, I could have healed! Oh, I recovered. Okay. GA recovered. Nice. Oh my gosh, stop missing. Well, it's not worth doing it now. Oh my gosh.
Two enemies, charge through them.
Ow.
That's my true strength.
Man, that was a ride. This one has good defense.
Turn. Two enemies beat it.
I couldn't do it.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far. Go get him! That's my true strength.
Damn it! I was like slightly far away. What are these things again? I'm really surprised nobody's wasting money. Why is that not happening? That happens so much in the playthrough I watched, and it's just not happening at all. I mean, it's good. I don't want them to waste money, but it's weird. Immediately inflicted with confusion. Great.
Sensei, don't give up.
You can go. Come on. Don't get confused.
Sensei, don't give up.
Okay. She's gonna confuse him again, like right off the bat, isn't it? Yep. Yep. Oh man. Well, the thing about confusion is that they can't attack the enemy at all. So that's what makes this super annoying. Stop this. Oh, Chie recovered. Good. Nice. Nope. So much for that.
Sensei, don't give up.
Yosuke, no, don't miss. There's the waste money. Through 666, yeah, no way. Nice. There we go.
Great work.
That's quite a lot of money, though. It's more than I win in the battles. Physical mirror. Oh, it reflects physicals. Nice. Okay, I'm so leaving this place. Sick of those stupid Cupid things. Go with the SP to deal with them. Gotta go up first. Gotta go up before I can go down. Yeah, we're going back down. It's probably mini boss 4. Man, I just can't get shuffle times. What is up with that? But I really want it. I can't have it. Oh, this seems good to you. Ice, yeah, I don't have ice. There's the struggle time. God damn it! No! I was like one off. Damn it. I wanted that. I don't even care about the penalty, really. I mean, it's bad, but like, I really wanted that persona. I need personas to fuse. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Two enemies, you can attack before them. Hang tight and go for it.
I guess that does it.
Oh, I forgot to switch back to Sarah's body. Ugh. That whole time, damn it. Get a crow on it. Nice.
Let me. Here goes.
Go, Yosuke.
Yay!
Nice.
Now's our time. Ready or not, here we come.
I was really lucky. Not lucky enough. I didn't get shuffle. I wonder what determines whether you get it or not. Alright, let's see if I can fuse something, or else I'll... Maybe I'll get something out of my... compendium, or whatever it's called. Though I might not need to. I don't know. Can you fuse with? Nothing good. It's 10 o'clock. Let's just leave for the day. Come back tomorrow. In game, that is. In game. I'll do some work. Oh, right, you can't when you explore TV, that's right. Ugh, that's so annoying. But I mean, you can explore the TV as long as you want in one day, so I guess it's kind of a trade-off. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. You can get stuff from the show, and it's a lot of times it's pretty expensive. Sounds like a good deal, I guess. Ooh, the metal cookie is better. I have a lot of yen. Earned so much yen from fighting monsters in a dungeon. Thing is, you won't get the stuff until a couple days later because, you know, it has to be delivered. Like, real life. Okay. I wonder if I can go find Chie. Oh, Yukiko. She's by the river, if she's around. Whoops. I meant to go to the riverbed. Okay, what's up?
Yo!
Head over to Teddy's. That sounds bad. Yeah, we'll just go today. Whatever. Although I think I'm done for the night. Because I went to clear Yukiko's dungeon again. I couldn't get to the juicy stuff in the new dungeon. But oh well. I'll get around to it next time and maybe be more energetic. So thanks for watching, everybody. See ya later this week, I guess.